You know I saw Justin Bieber's name and I had to click on the video. Hey everyone, it's Ariana and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we're gonna be doing a reaction video and we're reacting to DJ Khaled featuring Drake's music video for Popstar, starring Justin Bieber. So I had no idea Justin was gonna be part of this project. Apparently he's in the music video. I know that they do mention his name in the song. They also mention his manager Scooter Braun in the song and his ex-girlfriend Selena in the song. So it's gonna be super interesting to see what role he's gonna play in the video. I don't know, I'm super excited. You guys like to see me reacting to Justin Bieber content, so here we are. Let's get right into it. Okay, I have the music video pulled up right here.
Bitches.
Okay.
We the best music.
I'm concerned. What is happening?
DJ Khaled.
Bitches calling my phone like I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to
Justin.
The fucking helicopter. Cops pulling up like I'm giving drugs out. Nah, nah. I'm a pop star, not a doctor. Bitches calling my phone.
This is like Bizzle.
From the plane to the fucking helicopter.
He's fucking drunk. Okay. Dude, this is Bizzle vibes. If you know, you know. Bizzle vibes. Self-portrait me as fuck. Dude, why does he look so fine? Can we talk about that?
I want a long life, a legendary one. I want a quick death and an easy one. I want a pretty girl and an honest one. I want this drink and another one.
These girls are Haley. I'm so into it.
Scooter Braun, yeah. But my manager with 20 hoes and Budokan, yeah. Hey, look, Ariana, Selena, my visa.
He just said Selena, bruh. Wait, he mouthed Selena. That's so awkward. That's so awkward. Stop. Do you think he like wanted to do that? Ooh, he's so fine. Please. Is he just watching these girls dance? This is Bizzle. This is top tier Bizzle. Look at him with the fucking cars. Oh my god, this is like 2014 Bieber. 2015 Bieber, 2014. I'm living for this shit. He's so fine.
I'm a pop star, not a doctor.
Chill, bruh, chill.
Says she rep a whole different block, so I blocked up. Busy at the crib, cooking salmon with the
wow, he's so fucking fine.
It's just me and David Foster. Bodyguards don't look like Kevin Costner. You
holy shit.
Just pulled up to Whitney, Houston, Texas for the evening. They tell the same story so much they start to believe it.
Dude, I love him, I love him. Why do I love him?
Man, how the fuck...
He's so fucking fine. He's so fine. He's so fine. He's so fine. Ooh, that face. Oh god. This is literally giving me life. That fucking fur coat. Wow, he's so bougie. I want him. I want him. I want to live the bougie Justin Bieber wife life. This is a Justin Bieber music video. Sorry, Drake. All the fucking girls pass the fuck out on him. This is 2014 Bizzle vibes. Like, if you know, you fucking know. Bizzle, right there. That's fucking Bizzle. I love him. Is that Haley?
You okay?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I'm good. I had a crazy dream. Drake asked me to be in a video. He wasn't in the video. It was just a bunch of people.
Bye, Haley. Goodbye. Goodbye.
I love you, baby.
I love you.
Oh, God.
Let's go walk the dog.
Oh, God. Why'd you have that dream, Justin?
Just calling my phone like I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the fucking helicopter. Yeah.
Got some bloopers or what? Dude, he's so fine. Stop. Why? Why am I so attracted to him? Please. Oh shit. Come on. That's my move. How, imagine how fun it would be to like be in this music video. You're just dancing, drinking, partying with Justin Bieber. Like, that's my dream. So I am very, very pleasantly surprised. I'm gonna get some hate for this, but why was this better than the Yummy music video? Like, this was better than probably the last three music videos Justin Bieber has put out. Sorry, not sorry, but like, I love this vibe. I love just like the carefree, like, fuck it vibe, like, party, let's go. Like, Justin, this is what I want from you, dude. This is like the type of content I want to see on like music videos. Like, even though he's like not even in the song, I'm fucking living for it. One thing that I found interesting though is like he was so willing to be like, oh, like Ariana, Selena, like he mouthed it and everything. Like, even with Hailey in the video, bruh, like, damn. Like, I wonder how she feels. I wonder how he felt, you know? He was like, oh, fuck it, like, whatever, I'll just like say Selena. I love that though. We love a little Jelena moment, my little Jelena heart. Music video coming from a Bieber fan, 10 out of 10. I wasn't even paying attention to the song. Like, I was just kind of vibing because I love JB and it was just such a cool like video to watch. Like, I loved all the colors, all the dancing, the fucking energy, like made me want to be there and party with Bieber and everyone there. Is that Zayn? Was Zayn in the video too? Damn, a lot of people. Just seemed really cool. So that's my reaction. If you guys liked this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Make sure you comment and subscribe. We're trying to grow our following here. If you're a Belieber, just know I'm a Belieber and I'm gonna be posting like so much Bieber content. So please, please join the family. And thank you for watching. I will see you guys next time.